somebody now, Harry. Everybody likes me. Soon, millions of people will see me and they'll all like me. I'll tell them about you, your father, how good he was to us. Remember? It's a reason to get up in the morning. It's a reason to lose weight, to fit in a red dress. It's a reason to smile. It makes tomorrow all right. My God, Harry. Why should I even make the bed or wash the dishes? I do them. But why should I? I'm alone. Your father's gone. You're gone. I got no one to care for. What have I got, Harry? I'm lonely. I'm old.
First one.
It's not the same. They don't need me. I like the way I feel. I like thinking about the red dress and the television and you, your father. Now when I get the sun, I smile.
I'll come and visit, Ma. Now that I'm straight, my business is going good. I'll call me and Marion, but we'll come for dinner.
Bring her. I'll make a mushroom soup and a roast. I'm glad you have a nice girl and your own business. I'm glad.
I gotta go, Ma. I got an appointment in Manhattan a little bit, but I'll be back.
Okay, good. You still got your key?
Yeah, I got it, Ma.
Bye, son.